In the black ink sky, I would be the pilot of my thoughts. My course would navigate itself by the compass of yearning, by the sweet sirens of the heart that draw our lives towards our deepest wishes. With each word before our eyes, I have winged my way to you. These words you now read are the words I now write.
So this is me, our brother Damien, and our baby sister Angelique.
If I cannot turn these words to feathers, I shall reach you with a different magic, for I can make words fly.
We write to taste life twice, in the moment and in retrospection. We write, like Proust, to render all of it eternal and to persuade ourselves that it is eternal.
I'm worried about the documentary. I'm worried about saying things that are extremely controversial and upsetting people.
Angelique was trying to cover things up and trying to make sure that no one knew what was going on.
Every time I drive when it's raining, I think of you. For I see the tyre trails of the car in front of me and recall how you always told me to follow them in the rain.
What am I doing? This is very definitely going to lead to the death of my sister, and am I committed? And then I realised I was, so I was prepared to do anything for Angelique.
So there you were in my head again today, with me as I drove through a storm.
It's just like we're at the same place at the same time, because this piece of paper physically, it connects us.
I love you.